What if the Moon descended below Earth's Roche limit? The last stable distance of the Moon before it breaks apart is 18,470 kilometers from Earth. First, let's remove the Moon and place a new Moon in Earth's orbit, keeping it at 18,755 kilometers, approximately 285 kilometers above our stable distance. Advancing time by a month shows no collision, but temperatures are slightly above normal, affecting life. Now, let's lower the distance to 18,301 kilometers, which is 169 kilometers below our value. It appears the Moon is breaking apart and its fragments are hitting the Earth. Now our Earth and Moon are becoming hotter and uninhabitable. So let's see what changes in 50 years. The Earth looks arid with deformed poles. From afar, the Earth and Moon appear as a lifeless gas cloud.